Hello everyone, class 7. I am a science teacher, Rashid Khan from LPM Public School, Golabaza. Here we have to go through the assessment and exercise for chapter number 5, and in which we have to start it, the exercise and assessment given. First one, assessment. Here you can see. In which question 1 MCQ. First answer, first question is the property that closely relate to the acid is. Here is 4 options given, A, B, C, D. The first one, in which the property that closely related to the acid is salt test, bitter test, salty test, none of these. The first one is A, that is salt test. This is salt test. Next one is blue litmus paper turns red when it reacts with salt acid bases and all of these. So blue litmus paper, when blue turns red, then it will become acid. So the option number C. Second C. That is AC. Third one, AC turns methyl orange solution red, but with the phenolphthalein, they can remain colorless. Third D. They remain colorless. They remain colorless. Question number 4. And 4 is given as bases that dissolve in water are called acid, salt, base, alkaline salts. So, 4th B, they are called as alkalis. Question number 5. 5. The acid produced by plants and animals are called organic acids. Inorganic, mineral and acetic acid. So they are called as organic acid, or they are also called as the natural acid. And here is question given 6. If the indicator give a color change when with an acid, it does not give a color with change with the base. If an indicator changes its color with the base, it does not change the color with the acid. Third one is color of the changes of color is an acid in an acid or base depends on the type of indicator. Question number 4. Both acid and bases changes color of all indicator. So which of the following statements are correct? A, B, A, A, B, C, D, or B. So here is only third one. Option number A, 6, A. What it is? Change of color in an acid and a base depends on the type of indicator. Question number 7. And litmus, a natural dye, is an extract from which of the following? China rose gourd, it is likely to be true blue litmus. Blueberries. So a thing given as lichen, 7C. Lichens. Question number 8. Turmeric. It is a natural indicator. Or adding its paste to the acid and base separately, which color would be observed? Acid and base. Due to what? They can't be changes. It can be changes in acid and acid and base separately. With an acid, it remain acid and bases. When the turmeric adds to the acid and base, it color could not change. The color remains same. it remains yellow and red. Yellow in acid, red in base. B. A. B. A. B. 9. Which of the following set of the substance consists acids? What are these? Grabs, lime water, vinegar, soaps, curd and milk of magnesia, last curd and vinegar. So D option, 9D. That is curd and vinegar. Curd and vinegar. This option is correct. Now we have to move on to the next one. Is what? Question number second, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks in which first given as dash is a chemical that changes its color to indicate the presence of a chemical substance. This is first A, fill in the blanks. First A, this will indicate indicators. Second are the substance that sour taste. If they have sour taste, that means acid. Red containing excess of acid, that is called acid red. Fourth one is, are the substance that tastes bitter and feels slippery. This is basis. Question number 5. Question number 5, that are the example of natural occurring indicator. Three examples like turmeric, licorice and red cabbage. These are the example of natural indicator. When an acid solution is mixed with a basic solution, they will convert or change or they will neutralize each of the other, forming salt and water. This is all about the fill in the blanks. Next is match the column. Next one is match the column. Column A, column B. And we will write first citric acid, second tartaric acid, third formic acid, fourth lactic acid. Next acetic acid. So it will has to be written in that form. Citric acid is from lemon juice. Right answer will be there, lemon juices. Lemon juice. B. Tartaric acid, that is grams. Grams. C. Formic acid. Or artistic. lactic acid. What is the lactic acid? Sorbyl. Sorbyl. And acetic acid is from valine. So this is all about the match the column. Next. Write true or false for the followings. True and false. First one is given. Nitric acid turns red with the smoke. Acid can't change. The acid can't change into the blue. So this is statement is false. Second. Sodium hydroxide, that is a base, it turns blue litmus red. ये भी नहीं होता, red नहीं करता, ये blue करता है, तो ये statement भी false है. Third one, sodium hydroxide and hydrochloric acid neutralize each other and form salt and water. ये statement true है. Fourth one, indicator is substance which shows the liquid color in which is the plastic solution. This is also true. So this is all about the true and false. Next, very short answer question. Very short answer questions. Very short answer question in which first one, name any two mineral acid and two organic acid. Mineral acid is ammonium hydroxide, sorry, this is a base. Ammonium nitric acid is mineral acid. Sulfuric acid, nitric acid, these are the mineral acids. So we can do one thing, write down the mineral acids like nitric acid and hydrochloric acid, HLP and H2SO4. Nitric acid and sulfuric acid, these are the two mineral acids. Now to organic acid, these two organic acids are organic acid or citric acetate. Citric acid and acetic acid is a CH3COH. These are the acids. Question number 1. Now, question number 2. What is the source of liquid solution? What is the use of solution? Source of aqueous. It is This is all about the question number 2.
Question number 3 now.
Give the name of two weak acids and two weak bases.
Two weak acids.
It's all about the
question number 3.
Question number 4.
Are soluble and two that is not soluble. Calcium hydroxide and NH4OH insoluble. Soluble. Sodium hydroxide. Question number
4. Now, question number 5.
Question number 5.
Name the acid produced by
in human digestive system.
HCl is the acid which is produced in human digestive system.
Name a base that is used in enterocytes. Question number 6.
A base that is used as the enterocyte.
Enterocytes are magnesium hydroxide. Also called as name of magnesium. So this is all about the
very short answer. In next video we will do the other solution.